This is a old Tomy Turnin Turbo Dashboard that is going up for sale on eBay. The video is going to demonstrate how it mostly works. It has a slight problem with the gear shift mechanism. In first and second gear, you have to actually maintain some pressure on the stick for it to keep going. I'm not sure what is causing that. But here's how it works. Also, as you can see, the light for the car itself is fairly dim.